All right, guys, so I bought this tiny little drone and I know just a place where I'm gonna go test it.